Wake up, wake up, wake up! Time for training!
It's 5 in the morning.
Is that too fucking early for you or something? Hey! Alright, you don't want to get up? No big deal. I'll be back. You just wait right there. Get your ass up this time. Ah! Yeah! Get up! Time to train!
Yes.
Come on! Shit! Coach. About fucking time. Here, high five. I'm just kidding, fat ass.
Got a new drink today, Coach.
Yeah, I'm a fucking alcoholic.
What is it?
Vodka? What is this?
Ping pong paddle.
Here, take that, give me this shit, put it in the cup.
Easy as pie.
Try it one more again. Yeah, it's not so easy anymore.
If you had one shot, one opportunity, to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you captured, just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking, how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, loud. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity, choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. He know he won't have it, he knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope, he knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do better.
Let me show you how this is done. Move,
bitch, get out the way. way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way. Move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way. Move, bitch.
You suck something awful.
I'm getting better, coach.
No, you're not. You're getting better when you can make a ball float into a cup.
That's impossible.
Really?
I think I'm ready for this.
Really? Prove it. Hit every one of these shots. Here's your ball.
Filter Snatch here on ESPN. We're going to take a break from the action for a moment to show you a message from our sponsors.
After a hard day's work of playing beer pong, Miller Lite's the beer I choose to refresh my thirst. If you don't drink Miller Lite, you're a pussy.
Coach, I think I'm ready.
Prove it, you asshole!
Fine.
Yes!
Good job, fat ass.
Ha!
Hi, I'm Howie Feltersnatch for Fox News. Fox Sports, something. Oh, wow. Anyways, we're here at the Beer Pong Championship Tournament, held in an undisclosed location to protect the identities of our underage drinkers. Favorites for today's championship are Clay Del Doe and Sudsy McBalls. They're the dream team, if you will. Some of you may recognize me from ESPN News. I would just like to tell ESPN, you fired me, you bastards. So what if I drink on the job? So what if I fondle the interns? The interns at Fox don't care if I fondle. I fondle them all day. It's no big deal. Yeah, beer pong.
Coach, I need a partner for the beer pong tournament.
I'll be your partner.
How? You got kicked out, are you sure that's gonna work?
Well, hell yeah.
Well, come on.
Howie Feltersnatch for Fox Sports. We're ready for the final showdown, where there are reports of trouble on the Bendover team. Signing out.
I know this drunk anywhere. It is you, Mr. Yes I Swallow. What are you doing here?
Well, damn. Guess can't play now.
Well, damn, no.
No!
An exciting turn of events. Bendover has to play solo because his mysterious partner was none other then Mr. Yes I Swallow is banned from beer pong for being too damn good.
Alright, are you ready?
Yeah.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Yes.
Here's my balls.
Alright. Swallow, yes.
Bitch.
Bofo.
Good shot. We're gonna diamond.
Shot.
Game over. Game over. Come on, hey. If you hit this, it's over. You don't have to shoot. Come on. Got this. Getting it right here.
Ah. Alright, we're gonna take a little break here. We gotta pay some bills. Watch the commercial.
Hello, fellow Americans. We at Dean Oil care about the environment. We pledge not to recycle your oil and put it back into another vehicle. We market and specially mark milk jugs for people to use on fence rows and gravel roads. When we use the highest rated octane limits available by law, we filter it through animal skin to make sure you get the purest gasoline available. We do not use recycled beer piss, as it is not allowable by the EPA laws. We care about the environment. Tires, we fill them with our patented whoopee cushion stem. When leaking, it will sound and smell as if a giant fart has just taken place. Above all, shop green, shop Dean. I'm David Dean, I've approved this message.
And you're done. That's a pretty lucky shot.
Yep. Try to get the rest of them out now.
Yeah, you go ahead and do that.
In my ball bag.
Wow.
Hello. Do I have one drink? Can you get over the net?
You're in net.
Crap!
You get scared, pussy?
No one's ever hit you. It's all you.
That's right.
All you.
Drink up, pussy.
You.
Yeah.
I know it's me.
Hey, there's no need to get mad. Okay, you're about to lose.
You mad about what?
Losing.
Choke.
That's you.
That's what you get for trying to mess me up. Penis leg.
Aww.
That's right. Drink up, boys.
I'll drink it together. Together.
Drink it together and touch the tongues.
Well, Ben, thank you for joining us in the press box. Tell us about your experience today.
Well, I just went into this game knowing I had to win this to be awesome.
In honor of your achievement, I present you with this tie. Congratulations.
Almost as good as a gold medal.
I know, it's great. Best of luck to you. Signing off, this is Howie Felter Snatch with Fox Sports.
Hey, this is Trooper, and I know about balls. During the movie, you may have gotten the idea that steroids make your penis smaller. This is just not true. They make your balls shrink. So, what does that mean? Well, basically it means it bend over just that small cock.
To get drunk and shoot the gaze. They got six shots of tequila and half a bottle of Bacardi. The bottle came from Onion's Co. when we left the bonfire party. They constantly asking for more and trying to pull me up a shot.